Here's the chicken coop. Got two sections. One is actually on the left hand side, is 4 feet by 8 feet. And the one on the right side is where the nest box is. And it's actually 4 feet by 4 feet. The coop door is the whole left hand side. And yes, you can walk into it. Got a hanging feeder and a bucket for water. It has the nipples on the bottom. Doors, they go in and out whenever they want. On the back side,